virtual Sunday school. Go find your Spark Story Bible and come back. We're starting on page 18. So this story is called The First Sin. You know, we talked about this a little bit last week in the children's moment in worship. So if you didn't get a chance to watch that, make sure you have your mom or dad help you check it out. But hear this story. One of the animals that God created was very tricky, the serpent. The serpent was clever and sly and up to no good. Did God really say you can't eat the fruit from the trees in the garden? The serpent hissed softly to Eve. No, said Eve. God said we can eat fruit from any of the trees in the garden except for the tree in the middle of the garden. God said not to eat from that one, not to even touch it. The serpent smiled a sneaky little smile. Ha, God doesn't want you to eat fruit from that tree, because if you do, you'll know everything. You'll be just like God. The serpent hissed in his sly way. Eve looked at the tree in the middle. The fruit sure looked good. So she ate some, and she gave some to Adam too. As soon as they ate the fruit, everything changed. Adam and Eve became very embarrassed and shy. They sewed leaves together, making some pretend clothes to try to cover up their bodies. They stood nervously behind some bushes. Then they heard God walking around the garden. God called out to them. Yoo-hoo, where are you? Adam and Eve hid. Hey, where did you go? Called God. Adam peeked out from behind some vines and he said, I heard you and I was afraid. Why were you afraid? Asked God. Well, I'm naked for one thing, said Adam, who was quite embarrassed. So I hid. I see, God replied. Who told you that you were naked? Adam said nothing. Did you eat fruit from the tree that I told you not to eat from? Said God. Eve gave it to me, Adam blurted out. The serpent made me, exclaimed Eve. He tricked me. God sighed. I told you not to eat from that tree. Because you have done what I told you not to do, life will be difficult for you now. You'll have to leave this beautiful garden and work very hard to get the things you need. Now you will know what it is like to be unhappy, and someday you will even die. I made you from dust, and when you die, you will become dust again. God made some real clothes for Adam and Eve and sent them out into the big world, and God was with them everywhere that they went. Guys, this is kind of a sad story, but there's some great news that goes along with it. This happened a really long time ago, but close to 2,000 years ago, Jesus came and he died on the cross for us. And that means that even when we make mistakes, like Adam and Eve made this big mistake, God forgives us when we ask him. Hope to see you guys next week at Virtual Sunday School, and hope y'all enjoy worshiping with us this morning. We can't wait to see you in these classrooms soon.